Meanwhile, Jordan is starting to face a growing threat from ISIS. That small country on Israel's eastern border is one of the West's key allies in the Middle East. And as Heather Sells reports, Islamic State forces are now targeting Jordan.
The Islamic State is making inroads across Jordan in tribal towns like Ma'an. There are posters of Jordanian Salafi fighters who support ISIS and pro-Islamic State banners flying high. Islamic experts say economic problems in Jordan have led to growing support for ISIS. Jihadi Salafi activists say the U.S.-led coalition campaign against ISIS has also fueled sympathy.
Yes, people are divided in general. But after the campaign, more people have become supporters of the Islamic State group.
Jordan is also vulnerable thanks in part to its shared borders with Syria and Iraq, where ISIS is on the move. The mayor of Ma'an is troubled, worried for his town and country.
If this situation continues, I think a catastrophe will occur in Jordan. I think it will not take long. I think it will start in 2015.
But the government of Jordan says the threat of ISIS there is exaggerated.
We do have a small group of Jordanians who express their sympathy to terrorism and terrorist organizations and fundamentalist ideology. But we think this phenomena is under control.
Still, the King of Jordan met with President Obama Friday to discuss the fight against ISIS in the region. He told CBS's Charlie Rose that Muslims must take ownership of the problem.
This is a Muslim problem. We need to take ownership of this. We need to stand up and say what is right and what is wrong. This is no reflection of our religion. This is evil. And all of us have got to make that decision.
In the town of Ma'an, the mayor has ordered workers to whitewash Islamic State graffiti. Since the summer, the government of Jordan has arrested more than 100 people for supporting the militants. It's also tightening the border, hoping to slow the flow of volunteer fighters headed to help ISIS in both Syria and Iraq. Heather Sells, CBN News.